we're back at it again. Yes, very overused sentencing. But we're back at it again, and we're going to crush the rebels.
All fleets on standby.
We're going to finish off this crushing bonus. I'm actually going to buy the sabotage bonus. Just in case if I get into another air assault, because air assaults, you know, if you have the sabotage bonus, it's so much easier to destroy their aircrafts. Way easier. I am going to recruit them. And the rest are 1,000 each. Because I was going to, let's put some benefits. I was going to do the Imperial Officer next, for my next one. So let's move.
All fleets on standby. Naboo.
Naboo's not bad.
Watching Naboo invasion. Select a bonus for this battle.
Garrison bonus. Activated. There's no other bonus for ground battles. Garrison bonus is the best bonus that you can possibly have. Like, the best. There's no way around it. It is the best. Now I'm going to be a stormtrooper.
We have a reinforced garrison of troops on the battlefield. They have been injected with energy-enhancing serum.
I'm going to sell the blaster rifle. Great. Starting off strong. Already have a kill. For how old this game is still amazing. This is probably the stupidest checkpoint right here. It makes no sense. For what? Oh no, you took my back attack that I was gonna take. Ah, come on. I tried being all jacked up, like stealthy, like trying to dive. Oh, cool, we have the center. The battle's gonna be back here. The battle's always in the center area on this map. So we're always fighting for this central point. And so this central point is always going to be under fire. And if they had the person could make the turret, they would actually be winning this battle because the turrets are overly good in this game. Especially right there since it's at a perfect vantage point to shoot everyone in the battlefield and come into the situation. Because it's good. Another good one is on Tatooine. Mos Eisley. Because all of them up there are also at advantage points because they're all on top of buildings, so we actually can't shoot the heads of the enemy. Which is the only way to take them down, unless I have...
We've lost control of the command post.
Grenades. Wait, I... Ooh, I have their war... There's a war rifle already.
We've captured a command post.
Wait, is that? That is. That's an RV right there. Oh, okay. I don't like that. I feel like I have to shoot further down. I have to be looking at the ground to shoot correctly. And third person while in first person is just like... Garrison bonus yet. Usually it's the garrison bonus that wins us the game. But not this time.
We need more troopers like you.
troopers like me. God, yeah, because all the other troopers suck. I don't like this of video games. Especially PC games. Your nose itches? You're screwed.
The command post is no longer under Empire control.
The command post is no longer under Empire control. Who can hold out the Empire? Who cares about the Empire?
We've lost the command post. Take it back.
Who cares about the command post?
Is under Imperial control.
There's only three left of them. How did they take the command post if there's only three left of them? Come on. Really? You had that hard of a time killing him? I can't believe you, Stormtrooper.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Three. Graciously accepted credits. Graciously. And turn right, you're gonna go straight to Coruscant, aren't you? Yep. Are you gonna get a... You're probably gonna get an Endor. Do you really wanna give me an extra 1,000 credits? Yep, there you go, the Endor. You're gonna give me an extra 1,000 credits.
The auto turret's bonus. Select a bonus for this battle. Garrison bonus.
Of course I'm doing
activated.
Garrison bonus. There's no other bonus to do on Endor. Darth Vader's is gonna get his ass whooped on Endor by the Ewoks.
They have set up a defensive grid of turrets. We have a reinforced garrison of troops on the battlefield.
A defensive grid of turrets. No, just have to come across the rifle. It up here. How many are there? Oh my god. They're doing on Beskin. Whatever that asteroid is. Oh my god. Do not mess with the Empire. The Empire will annihilate you and your family. And maybe your kids. Maybe we'll take them into consideration and raise them to be stormtroopers. Sounds more likely. Well, they have sniper people. That's what they spent their money on. Their hard-earned money, because I know they ain't in any other way. Except for very hardly. The only thing with the auto turrets is basically means we can't go capture anything. So wherever we just have to make sure they don't grab those. Because if they get command posts, we're screwed because their auto turret built onto it. And when their auto turret builds onto it, it just takes a bit. No, we've lost that. Come on, people. Don't you understand? I need to take this. Oh, sorry teammate. I'm chasing after you. I'm giving up.
Take it back. We're losing reinforcements.
Whoa, whoa. Okay. That is a... There we go. Just run them over. That's how we're gonna win this war. We just run everyone over with a speeder bike. where I am. As long as I can still find the enemy. I'm just tied up. Oh, I'm running away from battle. There he is. Still don't know what to do. Enemies! Enemies! Just kill all rebel scum. Just kill them all. Not worth it.
We're losing reinforcements.
Okay. That's how you typically do it. Oh. No one cares about the Ewoks. Ewoks are like obvious. Oh, oh, come on, you dark troopers got my way. All the way back here.
Our numbers are being depleted.
Okay, you destroyed our only means of leaving this area. No, wait, no. I can't pick it up. Okay. It's so much harder to drive one of these on the keyboard. So much harder to drive on the keyboard.
We're losing reinforcements. Our forces have
shoot my teammates and look at me. Why don't you? Such a great fetish I have in this game that they kill my teammates. Keep shooting my teammates, but look at me in the face and go, oh yeah, I'm killing my teammates three times over. Such a great fetish to have. Because I know it's always going to be fulfilled in this game. That's how the programmers wanted it to be. They wanted them to kill my teammates and look at me straight in the face and go, oh, I killed my teammates. Oh, do you know how easy it was for them to kill my teammates? Die, you stupid Ewoks. Oh, I gotta really scratch my face. Can't see my enemy. Oh, I even got the elite rifle too. I got the award rifle. See, there it is, the award rifle. Oh, cool. I got it. Because I died when I got it. No, you are not leaving. Ooh. Just go fast. Whoa, how are we losing? Did our garrison already be deployed? No! Yes, it's 5-9. I'm right. It's now 5-4-5. Where are these rebels?
We've lost the command post. Take it back.
It's 3-3.
A command post for the Empire. We've lost the command post.
3-2.
Fight for it.
What? I'm the last one alive. There's three of them. I'm not going to lose Endor. Why don't the Ewoks count as them?
Has fallen to our enemies. Our numbers are being depleted.
Alright, so they're eventually gonna have to come here. You gotta be fucking kidding. Come on, where are these last two guys? Man, this war depends on me. Depends on me finding the last remaining rebel. Apparently, I'm just not too sure if I can do it.
After much long journey, we managed to find the sniper.
Alright, let's see where I am. My veteran on it now.
The Empire has been given credits for holding the line on Endor.
God. Took forever. Look at how many credits I got. I got 1280.
All fleets on standby.
Look at all my credits. I got almost 3,000 credits.
Select a bonus to purchase. Garrison bonus. Per garrison bonus.
Yeah, I'm gonna purchase garrisons and I'm gonna purchase you.
Imperial officers in all fleets awaiting orders. Maegito.
I'm gonna attack Maegito.
Commencing Maegito invasion. Select a bonus for this garrison bonus activated.
Activated. Garrison bonus activator. Maegito, what is Maegito? Is Maegito the rain planet? No, it's like a wintery planet.
They have been injected with energy enhancing serum. We have a reinforced garrison of troops on the battlefield.
What the? I really wonder what they spend their money on. You have these here, they don't make any sense.
These are anti-aircraft guns. Our numbers are being depleted.
Holy shit, what the hell? Exactly. Well, okay. I get shot immediately.
A command post for the Empire. The enemy is losing reinforcements. We've lost control of a command post. Take out that turret.
We're on our fire tank. Watch the scum. Now! There's too many of them. There's not too many of them. There's not too many of them.
A command post is under Imperial control. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
The enemy is losing reinforcements because I have found the battleship. That was all me. It was always all me. Always be me. I'm the reason that they're fighting. I'm the reason that you die. I am the reason.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
Keep going, keep going. Come on. You got this. Keep going. It's not hard, just jump off a cliff. It's not hard to die. Trust me, they teach you this pretty early on. Who in their right mind would get in this cannon? Way back here.
We're losing reinforcements.
Apparently she would. There's no point in getting in this weapon. I don't know how they killed me, but they killed me. I don't know how they did it.
Command post for the Empire. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Of course the enemy is losing. Oh my god. The enemy went from like 100 to now 52 on enemies. Oh, don't want to be blasted by your life.
We've captured a command post.
Okay, so we've captured basically all the command posts up here. So the only way that they get the command is back down this way. We're not shooting the rocket. Darn, they got me directly with a rocket. Now, if they were going to shoot me, you know, secondarily get hit with a rocket, I wouldn't have mine. But they got me with a rocket. Got me directly with a rocket. At me. makes me mad. Sticking on. But don't worry, my teammate will run me over. I know that for sure. It's gonna happen. Get off of me, my partner. Don't run me over. Come on. And then you run over my dead body. Like, why? Why run over a perfectly good dead body? Why not use it for some other scientific purposes? Oh yeah, we just got a reinforced garrison of troops. And they're at three people. There we go. So I didn't know how to shoot with the other weapon. Ugh. I only got 34 kills in that. Their highest killing person is Nam Carver with 7. Probably gonna have a space battle right here. Yep. I know it.
Fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Alright, so let me get my bonus.
A bonus to purchase. Garrison bonus. Select a unit to enlist. Imperial engineers enlisted.
Okay.
All fleets on standby.
And we're gonna have a space battle. No doubt.
The Empire has engaged the enemy fleet.
Space battle.
For this sabotage bonus activated.
Haha, they didn't activate anything. Ha. We're gonna destroy them.
Scramble reinforcements. Repeat.
Alright.
Scramble all reinforcements. Our saboteurs
have
cool. Damage to their vehicles. Attack that bomber.
No one's in. Okay. I think it's this side. Got this aircraft. It's like super sound. I've been shot. To the shield in it. I'm gonna be killed. Or not. Yeah, or not. Oh, come on, get out of here. Why do you guys keep coming in here? How did you not die by the blades? Oop. Come on, get out. This is my room. I deserve it. I got here first. Come on, leave my... Why are there more of you? All gone now. What's going on? There we go. Oh, I have the orb right now. Alright.
Our shields have been disabled.
Our shields have been disabled? What? Trickery, are they speaking of? How's this thing not?
Their shields have been disabled.
Well, hello there, and welcome to my domain. Ah, oh, come on. Hello there, and welcome to my domain. Really, if you're gonna come to my domain, at least drop something useful. I mean, seriously, come on. What's the point of coming in here and not giving me anything useful?
Their life support systems have been destroyed.
Very good. Very. Gave me very good things. Very, very, very good things.
Their auto turret defenses have been disabled.
There we go. Oh, man. Running across, don't mind me.
Our life support systems have been destroyed.
Oh, why? How have ours been destroyed?
Okay. Our sensors array has been destroyed.
What is going on over there? We sabotaged them. So, how dare you pick my item up that I need so gracefully. No items whatsoever. I don't have anything else.
Our communications relay has been destroyed. The day is ours. Well done, gentlemen. Okay. Their bridge has been destroyed.
Alright. That's good enough. We destroyed their ship!
Yes, victory, very much. Oh wait, now they get
the
to
Empire
spawn.
Has received credit for destroying the enemy fleet.
They get to spawn and move immediately, so they're gonna... Oh, okay, they spawned down there. I thought they were gonna spawn right next to me and immediately attack. Buy it. Yes, I can.
Sabotage bonus purchased. Okay. All fleets on Yavin 4.
Ugh, Yavin 4.
Commencing, select a bonus for this battle.
Garrison.
Garrison bonus activated.
Gotta go to Yavin 4? Oh, man. Yavin 4 sucks. Terrible map. I think our battle is basically right on this bridge. This is our entire basis of battle. This controls these two commandments. It's basically right now, I'm going to. What? Oh, you have him? Oh. I always like it when these bots are in view of the command post. So I can just stand here and be in the command post and I'll take that.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
There we go. Oh man. Yes, there we go. He's just... Right, so since we control the bridge, we basically have one. Because that's how this game works. Once you control a certain thing, you basically...
Grenada! Grenada!
Always.
Come on.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
No, right when I get the award rifle and shoot it off. That means I'm not gonna be able to get it when I respawn. I should. Yes, I do.
A command post for the Empire.
Run to the boss. Hate those damn rocket machine things. Immediately heals you all the way up. In this one, it's fair because it only heals you, you know, probably 2/3 of the way. Still just a great game as well. Okay. Come on, I got hit directly with a rocket. Come on. See, when you're in first person like that, you don't know that you got it. Game just killed me. Who else did kill it?
Victory is ours.
Of course victory is ours. It's always going to be the Empire's. That would suck. I mean, come on. Who ever believed the Rebels were going to be awesome? Shoot, there's only 6 of them now. All missions. Shooting at the same time. Why is that not going? go. There we go. What? Why is this?
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
There we go. It has been destroyed, and we have destroyed Album 4. I do like the original Battlefront in a Galactic Conquest, because you had to fight twice, basically, on it. And if you had the radar stat, you automatically just won, because the radar stat was amazing. But if you won enough times in a row, you could destroy, wipe out an entire planet. So if you played it strategically, you would destroy your most hated map to play on, or you would destroy one of their stats that they can move, that they can use in battle.
Select a bonus to purchase. Garrison bonus purchase. All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
So I can't buy the last and final.
The invasion of Felucia has begun.
God, this game is just filled with terrible maps. Coruscant's a good map.
Rebellion has used the garrison bonus.
Oh. Oh. They've learned. Oh no.
We have a reinforced garrison of troops on the battlefield. The enemy garrison has been reinforced.
Now it comes down to who uses their garrison bonus first. Empire? Oh, the rebels. I'm gonna make sure it's the rebels. So that's why maps like this in Dagobah are so easy to play, because once you get in water, your movement slows down for one. Throwing the grenade in? Perfect. That's the Wookiee?
A command post is no longer
so they haven't bought
under
the
Empire control.
I don't believe they've bought the...
We've captured a command post.
Other
a command
one.
Post has fallen to our enemy.
Invisible. Why are they still doing so well? That's a shitty command post anyway, so I'm not gonna go to that shitty one. I'm gonna go over here to try to cut off. Oh, I'm at the command post over there. Oh man, he was right in front of me and just... Well, he has the equivalent of basically a shotgun and just went boom to the face. Man. Okay, gotta go. Run all the way back there now. So this makes it a lot easier now. 47-41. I'm probably gonna be, you know, traitor. I have like dumbest control command post of. Why is there one up there? You have to climb this fucking tree log to get up there.
Anyway. Our forces have deployed a reinforced garrison of troops.
Oh, see, okay. Yeah, we're too good. We just did our reinforced garrison. Probably gone through there. Actually, I'm not gonna capture it because they don't respawn anyway, so no point in capturing something. Oh, hell no. They're not gonna capture
it. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
This is something vague.
We've captured a command post. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
There we go. God. There's like, what, 3 planets left, I believe, that they still own? Oh, this will tell me. There's 12 planets in total. And I was a traitor. I killed 6 of my own teammates. Oh well.
The Empire has received credit for taming Felucia.
Alright, I have, yeah, there's two planets left of theirs. Don't know what that one is, but this one's Tatooine. And they're attacking Dagobah? Oh, Naboo. Okay.
Cool. Rebellion has used the garrison bonus.
Of course you would.
Select a bonus.
We're using the garrison bonus as well. Because, come on, there's no other bonus to choose. If you have to think about it, this is the best bonus of them all. This is going to be an easy fight. It's directly in the center here.
The enemy garrison
this is where the
has been reinforced with additional troops.
Kill more and... Ah! Come on. That was a dumb death of mine. Stormtrooper got some booty.
We've captured a command post. Their reinforcements are dwindling. Command post is no longer under Empire control.
Is this command post?
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Oh. Take that back. Oh no. Maybe I should take it as well. Got something with crown on my pinky toe. What are you doing here? I'm going to die, so. Oh man, that was a perfect grenade. I hate being around these vehicles because I want those grenades at them. Those grenades are the only thing that hurts them. I don't think they have the heavy trigger yet. She's their rockets. Come on, how did we just go around in a circle and didn't die?
We've lost control of a command post.
We lost control of a command post? Which one?
A command post is under hostile control. We've captured a command post.
Okay. I don't know my button mapping. Okay, it's just gonna stand there. No, I will not die! Yes, stare at... Shoot him like on the ground, stare at me and go, ooh, I'm gonna... This is your partner? Or is your like, oh, no, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Is this shooting? Can I shoot this thing? I think I got it. I think I just got it too. God, that sniper just gets me perfect each time. Stop shooting me. Shoot at him. Oh, so I can damage my teammates, but they can't damage me. Maybe they could damage me. I'm a dead base the entire game.
Their forces have deployed a reinforced garrison of troops.
So they deployed before we deployed. All I wanted to That basically guarantees us the win, because we still have 30 more people to go before we even... How'd I get shot? Yeah, we still have 30 more people to go before we even... God, man, I'm just being shot. I think they're specifically targeting me because they want me to get shot and die. And I'm just gonna say, no, you ain't gonna shoot me. I ain't. What? You shot me. He's crap.
We've captured a command post.
Grenade! You destroyed. No, you destroyed the one. Where's the victory in the palace? There's only trouble running out. Yes, shoot them and stare at me. Shoot. Kill my teammates. Yes, our reinforced garrison troops are just like that. No dead body. Okay. Gotta find the last one. Where is the last one? It's a hunt of 58 to 1.
Command post for the Empire. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Okay. Are we just gonna win by default victory?
Command post for the Empire.
Because we
the enemy is losing reinforcements.
They're not gaining reinforcements.
A command post is under Imperial control.
I think we're gonna win
the
by default.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Here shooting. Oh my god, I actually made it into one to the center. Yep, won the by default. Alright. Time to go take their last two planets away from them. Cause they should not own planets. Ah yes, I'm not the public traitor. Yes.
The Empire has grudgingly accepted credits for nobly defending all fleets awaiting orders.
We won third square.
Garrison. Select a unit to enlist.
Alright, sniper.
You're in. All fleets awaiting.
Oh man. Another space battle? Oh my.
Please select a fleet
to
command.
We don't have a space battle. So I get to go to Kashyyyk and take over Kashyyyk.
Commencing. Select a bonus for this garrison bonus
activated. Haha, they didn't activate any bonuses. It's gonna be an easy win, it's gonna be an easy win, gonna be an easy win, gonna be an easy win.
We have a reinforced garrison of troops.
Oh, there's
on
only
the
four? Wow, I didn't think there were only four commandos in this entire map. I thought there were more. Almost killed him already. I gotta kill him. This is the map to be a sniper. I did get that kill. I'm just gonna switch to a sniper. Because it is by far. Best map to be a sniper.
Lost the command post. Take it back.
This is It's like playing Call of Duty all over again. Pulling the juke game on me too good.
Wait, a command post is under Imperial control. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
It's because it's me that we're just sniping them to death. You're not the one that I want. There we go. Oh, did we take that one? Oh, okay. It's not worth me being a scout trooper anymore since we took that command post. Just stand here and snipe. Always have. Aviators.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
You're not coming towards me. You won't get to me. You will die before you get to me. Die! Right. Alright, so you will die. That's perfectly fine. Oh, they don't own this one. Hitboxes are definitely challenging in this game. Oh, come on! Okay, don't give me that much of a challenge. Okay, how was shooting you guys anyway?
A command post is under Imperial control.
How do we get... What? How did that get up there? Alright, no, that's just the turret. Okay. That was one of these vehicles. I'm so overheated. Okay, get out of there. What is going on? Some Wookiees are here.
We've captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Ooh. sniper alley. Come on, look down. Come on, look down on me. Oh, that is smart. Yeah, there ain't no way. There ain't no hell. Night for the win! Look, he's like, it looks like he's holding like a little tiny orb, like, oh no, oh, oh, I have an orb. Wow, I sniped 55 of them. Public enemies, me, 55 times. Yeah.
The Empire has received well-earned credits for taming Kashyyyk.
Oh, of course. They are well-earned. Oh, yeah! You're gonna go to Coruscant? Woo! This is gonna be good. This is gonna be.
Select a bonus for this battle. Garrison bonus activated.
Why even bother using the garrison bonus when you know you're just gonna die? You're just going to lose. You're not going to do well.
The enemy garrison has been reinforced with additional troops. We have a reinforced garrison of troops on the battlefield.
I know the majority of the battle takes place right here. Now we both have almost all of our classes. Whose classes are better? Who has better AI on my side? Oh, I stuck her. Something you can actually stick with it with grenades in this game. Huh. Interesting. What are you doing? You all are just crying over there, shooting a dead body. Oh. Ah, come on. I was so into it. Spawn right here. Come down. Go. Shit.
We've captured a command post. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Since Captain Mac Command Post, using fast entry out to the battlefield. That's a guaranteed victory. Wow, shoot that dead body, why don't you? Don't even pertain to living people. Make sure that that dead body is surely dead. Whoa. Where did you at, huh? Where is second ago? Grenade! Oh yes, what are you gonna do? Freaking kill me with the torch pipe.
Their forces have deployed a reinforced garrison of troops.
He's got four. That's how you do it. More heroes. these two. I'm gonna get one of these two. I'm gonna think not exactly. I have no grenades. So, how about that? Yeah, that's right. Get shot. There we go. Get shot. Can we just deploy our kit? There's some troops. All the ones we did. Alright. Back to tank. They would
hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Like
a command post for the Empire. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Oh, I won by default. I don't know what to tell you. If you ain't gonna try to win, don't try to, you know, take over. It's not worth it. It ain't worth it.
The Empire has received credits for defending Coruscant.
I got 1,000 credits now, because I got victory and I own 11 of the 12
planets. All fleets on standby.
All fleets on standby. So, gotta get. I'll take
garrison.
Bonus
purchase.
Yeah, I'll take just
garrison
2 garrisons.
Bonus all fleets on
worth
standby.
Me taking the leader bonus. Leader bonus is definitely not worth it in this game. It's just not. Leader bonuses allows me a leader. So.
Please select a fleet to command.
Okay.
Select a
so
bonus. I'm
gonna go to my
to
bonuses,
purchase.
And I'm actually gonna buy another sabotage bonus because what I'm thinking right now is I'm gonna go do a space battle with them.
Sabotage bonus purchase.
And they're gonna immediately get a turn,
select a bonus
so they're gonna come
to
out
all fleets
and do another
order,
space battle
sir.
With me. So I want to be prepared
the Empire
for that.
Has in- select a bonus for
sabotage
bonus
activated.
Activated. The Rebellion has used the energy boost bonus.
Who cares about energy boosting? Cares? Whoa, whoa, oh. I was like, where's my other unit?
We are under attack. This is not
right.
A drill.
Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in.
They have been injected with energy enhancing serum.
Really? You guys ain't gonna get in? There we go. Ooh. What is this? Oh, man. Oh. It was a different... Suicide. Wow. Just watched them commit suicide.
Attention all pilots. Attention all pilots. Prepare for takeoff.
You guys got nothing on me. Okay, maybe you do. Maybe you do. Spawn. I'll take the TIE bomber. how little health I have. Whoa, yeah, that's how you do it. You gotta go around it. Oh man, this is hard. I have no health in my bomber. That's how you get around. Come on, turn. Woo, man, playing on a computer is so much more liable. I don't know what my word is. No, I missed. Oh, come on. Just trying to make it as tight as possible there. I missed. All right, where's the TIE bomber? Nope, you will not take off. You will not take off. Don't take off. Cool. Oh, we can have two people in here. What's the second person do? I don't know what the second person does. Come on, gotta get to command. Why do they already have more points? Their bridge has been destroyed. You've got a bomber on your tail. Look, their frigate just came into view. That means, you know, we get 18 more points if we destroy that. Come on, I hate turning as a starship sucks. The communications relay has been destroyed. Or damage reduction. Oh, what? Okay. Okay. Gotta keep going. Gotta make it strong. Make it tough. Yeah, got to give it all I have. Nope. There we go. Got in just in time. We are going and we are gonna do good. God, John Cena popped up on my phone. That was weird. No one likes those turrets anyway. Alright, time to go destroy. Why is a bomber on my tail? I'm a bomber. Why is a bomber on my tail? Makes no sense. No! Come on. I'm not the best at flying. Alright. Come on guys, get in. Get in. There we go. Whoa, okay. What? Yeah, come on, commit suicide, why don't you? It was like the stupidest thing you could have possibly done is running straight into me. How do I... Oh! It's cute. I don't know how to do anything. Alright. God. Why Why am I saying it's so stupid? I'm going! Anything while I was in here. I didn't get anything done. Well, there's still some things to destroy, so I'll take a bomb. There's still some things to destroy, not much. Target this bomber. This bomber is a nice bomb. Nah, come on. I'm not gonna be able to get back there.
Our life support systems have been destroyed.
All engineers, report to the hangar area.
I don't really want to go back and repair any of it, because if I repair any of it, back to life, they're just gonna destroy me. Alright, this one's gonna go under the ship. Oh, so life support? Why does it seem like nowadays it's way too easy? Like back when I was a little wee lad, hitting these things were almost impossible. Is it because PC is like a super dumbed down version of the game? Is that it? Life support, it's been destroyed. I think in the back, their communications array. No, it's what's the sensor relay. And I think that just needs one more bombing trip in it, and then it's destroyed. There we go. Another one. We're gonna have another one. It's just gonna happen. Career. I have 18 frenzies, 28 endurances, so it's not 25. It's not better.
The Empire has received credit for destroying the enemy.
250. And turn and look, they're gonna come back and they're gonna go, oh, we're gonna fight you again. We're having another space battle. Why? Why use an auto turret bonus? All that does is add an auto turret inside. Oh my god. AIs are stupid. Ah! No, I'm going as him. Damn it. I'll go in as a bomber. Bomb there, shields to death. There's no other way to do it except to do it this way. So, might as well. What was going on last time? Last time, it wasn't even like my damage from this wasn't even damaging the ship shields. Just slowly traveling around it, bombing it as I go. Cause nothing's trying to hit me. Nothing at all. This makes sense. They came and popped up. Ah! I always wondered if we can actually blow up these ships. I've never had it done before, so I always wondered. I've never done it, so I don't know if anyone else has ever done it. Because it does also, like, once you destroy the shields, it does come with, like, its own health bar. So I assume it would be possible. Alright, time to destroy the bridge.
Well done, Lieutenant.
Turn around. Well, being the class that I am, that makes a lot of sense now, but going around bombing stuff. Oh man, I like the reinforced hitbox that they made. What? A full round of bombing doesn't destroy that. I call shenanigans.
Their bridge has been destroyed.
Next is the communications array right here. Alrighty, well, this is going to be a very boring fight. So I'm playing a class that basically I regen health in my starfighter, and no one's actually coming after me to try to take me out. So finding this really sad. And I commit suicide. No, come on. Perfect. No one was bothering me. No one was trying to shoot me. No one was trying to kill me. Now I feel as though someone will when I come out here. It's just gonna be an inevitability. Okay, what is the other one? Oh, cool! I missed. Oh, there's nothing here.
Second stage pilots report to hangar. Well done, Lieutenant.
You can just shoot it off and go hit the communication button. Don't really know how much damage that really did. Oh, it did half the damage, wow. Shoot this. Yeah, hit that thing. Well, yeah, well, doesn't really do that much damage. Turning around in this game sucks.
Our shields have been disabled.
Wow, now our shields have been disabled? After I don't know how much damage I've already done to their... I've already destroyed a majority of their ship, and now our stuff is disabled? Come on, Rebels. I'm rooting for you here. I'm trying to help you. I'm trying to help prolong this, but man, you are just not helping whatsoever. I mean, it's really not that hard, guys. You can easily get rid of those. Alright. I'm gonna turn this baby around. Oh, that does decent amount of damage. Alright. Could just do this the whole entire time and just wait. Surprised engines aren't one of the things I have to shut down here. So they're almost all gone. What? None of that destroyed it. Caution and a hoose.
Well done, Lieutenant. Their engines have been destroyed.
Their engines have been destroyed. Of course they have. I destroyed them. Alright, it's like flying out the top of the ship now. Just fly upside down the whole entire time. Look at my health regenerate. It's just coming back really, really quickly. It's like, oh man, there's no need for me to do anything in this game. It just comes back automatically. I don't know what to do. There's not much to do when in space battling. Oh, really? I came all this way to shoot one... All that way to shoot one rocket. Okay, I gotta figure out how I'm gonna turn around. Okay. Just wanted to make sure I wasn't going to hit the starship. Ooh, look at how close I got. So I'm just gonna waste my time away by going inside.
Our life support systems have been destroyed.
And if I die, I'm just gonna go into a TIE interceptor and go around shooting everyone. See, that's what their boost did for them. They got that auto turn. It's not helping any other auto turn but that one.
The day is out. Well done, gentlemen.
Well done, gentlemen. Wah, 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 wah. Wah, wah. Alright, time to finish the game off. Time to get the last planet. Then it gives a fun movie. Tatooine, who's Tatooine? Who do I get on Tatooine? I think I get the Emperor on Tatooine. So I'm not going to. Empire's a damage roll. Alright. Here's the last one. Bonus activated. Wow. No weapons on it. Oh, thank God I used the garrison bonus, because I was probably going to lose if I didn't.
Little packs!
Yeah! Yeah, the Jawas are ours. I actually don't know where the main source of the battle is going to be in this one. Whenever I've played this map, I've always played the Hero Conquest. So I just have no clue where any of the main battling is in this. I know it's like back in an alley is one of the major portions of it, but I think it was always back in the alley in the front of the cantina, not the back. Apparently, I'm at the back of the cantina. Yeah, this is the back of the cantina. If you couldn't tell by the, music, this is the cantina of the movies. And it just looks so bad. Alright, well, I just killed my teammate. Oh my god, they're still doing it. They're still looking down at the ground going boom boom, shooting themselves. Yeah, see? Still shooting the ground. I don't know what it is. Why do they believe that they have to shoot the ground? Where's that coming from? Oh, the Jawas are nothing more than just, gas helpers? Boo. I think it's back here is where the main fight is. Alright, come on. Shoot me! Shoot me! I feel like the Joker when he's about to get hit by Batman. He's like, you just sit standing there. Hit me! Give me a challenge, come on. Oh wow, got a double kill. Out of my command post. Wow, they are just being annihilated. They're already at 38. Troops.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
Yeah, whenever I play the
post is under hostile control. A command post is no longer under Empire control.
Oh, so now they want to make a comeback. Oh, I heard a Jawa.
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
No, you will not kill me. I have infinite health when I stand next to this thing. You will not kill me. You will not damage me. Well, you will damage me. But you will not kill me. Not unless you destroy it. Oh, okay. Maybe you will kill me. Sorry, my hypothesis was incorrect. I don't know. You had such a bad ass over here that you're just here to kill me. Just didn't know. Oop. Okay. Just popped in. So, hello. Sound like Ranjit from, How I Met Your Mother. Hello! Alright, there's 16 left of them. That's definitely an enemy, no? Hello! I am your enemy. There we go. Easy as one, two, get out. So easy to kill.
A command post is under Imperial control. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. Man, this is like the back area where most of the fights are because of that turret right there. This is a deadly portion of the map. I don't know where the last four people are. Oh. Whoa, what the?
Well, we just won over the galaxy as the Empire. Oh.
Public enemy, because I killed 59? I killed 65 people? Oh my god.
The Empire has been given credit for taking Tatooine.
I'm going to save. Yeah, 930 credits. And turn a look at the blue galaxy.
The Empire won! The Empire has won! The Empire. Look at Bubba. Look Han. Look at Darth Killaya. Look at Endor. Look at Endor. Thunderstorm, boom, explosion. TIE fighters, Luke Skywalker.
Was like blah. All right, well, we took over the galaxy as the Empire, so to another day. Bye bye.